Okay, and then we check this our knock sensor's location, and knock sensor is in this back area where there is this engine block and there is this body wall, and when we look in that area we can see this sensor in here. It looks like that. This is this knock sensor. And there is this connector cable in here. And when I press that side, in here I can take this connector away. And now connector is free, and there is really this knock sensor. It is that one in here. This part. Okay, good. And then we can also look this important electric cable connector, because I have to take also that part away. What are these locations? And I have to remove this cable slot, really. And there we can see that there is one cable goes in here, that one, I have to take that away, and then there is one connector slot in that area, in here, and then we look in this area, in there. Now we can look also that situation, that what these cables means, and then there is power steering pump in there, and also I have to take the power steering away.